endearing young charms, which I gaze on so fondly today, were to change by tomorrow and fade in my arms like fairy gifts melting away, thou would still be adored as this moment thou art. Let thy loveliness fade as it may, and around the dear ruin each wish of my heart would entwine itself fervently still.